Water. Water. Oh, I'm so thirsty. Is that tap? No, I'm good. Hey there, parched party people. Jules here for D News. There's a theory that when you're hungry and you eat a meal, your body takes about 20 minutes for the I'm full signal to reach your brain. This fullness gap can lead to overeating, which can lead to fatness. But despite this slow-moving phenomenon with hunger, the same doesn't seem to exist with thirst. Quenching thirst happens immediately, and overwatering isn't really something people do by accident. So what's the difference, and why do we get thirsty in the thirst place? Well, mainly so we don't die. Water is the most important nutrient for basically all animals. It's one of the big reasons we're able to live and survive on Earth, which is roughly 71% water. Humans are about 60% water, and this proportion matters. Because when water leaves your body by sweating, pooping, peeing, breathing, and crying, as we all do every day, it needs to be replaced. The brain is able to control your body through electrical impulses that run through electrolytes in your cells, like salt. When the balance of electrolytes is off and you become dehydrated, it may be harder to move, think, see, and it can literally kill you. So simply enough, thirst is the body's response to unbalanced fluid levels in your bloodstream. At least, that's what we've always thought. See, when your brain detects that your blood is too salty, neurons fire and generate a thirst response. But once you've had some water, just like with food, it takes a little bit of time for your blood levels to normalize. Yet, drinking water, especially cold water, seems to immediately satisfy the feeling of thirst, even before your blood levels are healthy again. Why is thirst instant, but hunger takes time? Well, it turns out that brains are a little smarter than us. See, overeating is actually kind of a good thing, at least to the brain. We can store food as fat and use it later for energy, and there's no reason to stop eating when we're hungry because our mammalian ancestors didn't have swimsuit season. On the other hand, drinking too much water in too short a time can literally kill you. According to the American Chemistry Society, it can take less than 2 gallons of water to kill a 165-pound person. So how does the brain know when to stop drinking? Well, a 2016 study on thirst in mice by researchers from the University of California, San Francisco, found that an area of the brain called the subfornical organ reacts immediately to oral stimulation. Neurons within the SFO are actually able to predict your future fluid levels based on your current blood composition and how much water or food is in your mouth. When they think you've had enough, they stop firing, and you stop feeling thirsty. That's pretty amazing, since a miscalculation on your brain's part could literally kill you. What's even more amazing is that these neurons don't just react to moisture, but to temperature as well. Researchers found that in mice, cold liquids dulled the thirst neurons faster than warm liquids, and even just cooling the mouth could inhibit the thirst response, without introducing any liquid at all. These thirst neurons are an incredible discovery, because not only are they able to parse data from a number of different and tangentially related sources, the mouth, the brain, the blood, but they also automatically make predictions based on that information. But despite the incredible nature of thirst, there's absolutely nothing the subfornical organ can do about how thirsty we are for Channing Tatum. So what happens when all that crying and pooping leaves you dehydrated? Find out in this video by Trace.
Athletes can lose 6 to 10% of body weight simply from loss of water. It's important to drink when you feel thirsty, but don't push fluids on people. A study in the Journal of Applied Physiology found a 15% reduced muscle endurance rate during dehydration.
What's your favorite way to quench your thirst? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more D News every day of the week.